Then the nation and world are mourning the passing of Senator Richard Lugar. The former senator, actually from Indiana, died Sunday at the age of 87.
Definitely safe to say that Indianapolis would not be the place that it is today without Dick Lugar.
Fox 59's Russ McQuaid takes a look at the local legacy of this global leader.
Revitalization of the city market and a revolution in the way Indianapolis governed itself through UNIGOV are just two of the lasting monuments in the history of a local leader who became an international statesman.
There's a bust of Richard Lugar in the lobby of the City County Building, the same building where the same man forever changed the way Indianapolis is governed. After he was elected mayor in 1967, Lugar eventually created UNIGOV, a unified city and county government.
The father of modern Indianapolis, there's no doubt, would be Richard Lugar. His vision, his drive, his ambition fundamentally reshaped the city.
Before that, Lugar successfully ran for the Indianapolis Board of School Commissioners in 1964. He wanted to use federal money to feed kids breakfast and lunch.
Dick Lugar was a passionate and a leader on issues related to people who were sad, lonely, hungry, vulnerable, at risk.
During a wreath-laying ceremony on the appropriately named Richard G. Lugar Plaza, the man who now sits in Mayor Lugar's former office said he tries to carry on in the legend's tradition.
Senator Lugar believed that it was only by uniting to solve tough issues. Divided perhaps in thought, but united in a common purpose. For a common effort.
It was that spirit of uniting for the common good that led then Mayor Lugar to build Market Square Arena. It kept the Indiana Pacers in Indianapolis and arguably made this a big league city.
On a morning, I remember the conversation. He made the decision to build Market Square Arena, and we did it spanning Market Street. It was an affirmation of the importance of Major League sports, but also a facility of great entertainment, great for conventions, for community gatherings.
50 years later, to see how Indy looks now.
Without Richard Lugar, I don't think you would have had those first key steps.
And remember, if there's no Market Square Arena, there's no Elvis's Last Stand in Indy. At the site of Dick Lugar's former Market Square Arena downtown, Russ McQuaid, Fox 59 News.
Many elected officials around the state and around the country shared fond memories of Richard Lugar after learning of his death. You will find them all at fox59.com and the Fox 59 app.
For more than 2 years, the families of